So the difference between artificial intelligence and machine learning, if I take a step back, you know, computer science is the study of computers, and there are different areas within computer science, you know, theoretical machine learning, systems, computer architecture, and artificial intelligence. And artificial intelligence primarily focuses on the question of how do you get computers to behave in an intelligent manner. Now you could imagine that's done in multiple ways. You could either do it using curated knowledge, and the idea there is that you have knowledge that exists based on physiology or other knowledge bases that we have access to, and you're essentially just trying to embed that into a computational system and get it to follow that logic and behave in a somewhat intelligent manner. So for example, you know, if a temperature reading is 102, you know, the computer can say, well, this is likely to be a case of someone having an inflammatory response, having fever, and that's the computer behaving in an intelligent manner, but again, it's based on hardwired knowledge that's derived previously. Machine learning, which is sort of the other form of artificial intelligence, focuses on this question of how do you take data itself and learn from it, come up with new knowledge that's derived from this data directly, and then use that to get systems to behave in an intelligent manner. So it goes beyond just the basic notion of AI as getting things to behave in a smart manner and actually adds to that another dimension where that knowledge itself is derived from the data.